Hello and welcome to lesson 2 of the Programming in Java course. We're going to start our discussion with objects. To understand why you might want to know about objects, consider someone who's building a house. It used to be in the olden days that a house was built from nothing but bricks and wood. Nowadays, of course, a builder takes prefabricated components, such as this furnace or this water heater, and puts them together. And you can think of those as the analog of what an object would be in a programming language. An object is a building block of a program. It is a component with some desired functionality, just as the water heater over here has some desired functionality for the builder. It heats water. In your programs, you ask objects to do work. You don't know how they do that, and that's okay. Just like, if you really think about it, do you actually know how a water heater does its job? Or for that matter, do you care? Here we have a different kind of water heater, a solar water heater, and it doesn't really matter how a water heater works as long as it heats water. With an object, what's important? What it does, not how it does it. Now that's all very abstract, and the way one really learns about objects is to play with them, and I'll show you how you can play with some in BlueJay.